Hey guys, welcome to the club. Doing some Dominaria United drafting. Had another sweet five colour deck. Lots of Outriders, lots of Shadow Prophecies, Wrath, Tatiova, Bortuk, One Terror. We got four wins. Let's see if we can do a bit better this time round. Devastator does seem like a good way to end a game. Let's take that. I'll probably take Outrider here. Maybe I don't go five color this draft. Ooh, Brawler's great. So is Shadow Prophecy if I'm five color. To be honest, it's good even in a two color deck. I guess I'll take Brawler. We're looking to be a bit of a beatdown deck here. Hydromancer's decent. I guess if I'm red-green, I probably just want Rulic Mons. And I have one elf so far. I think I'll just take a land here. Terra Sunder is a good one. Let's take that. Another Outrider here. Do love an Outrider. Outrider does want us to be five color. And we wheel nothing. The Brawler kind of wants us to be five color too. I'll take a Prodigy now. Another Outrider's great. We've got three of them now. I might play the Monstrosity if I have to. Artillery Blast is good. We could definitely do some more lands now. Defiler of Flesh, a load of lands, and some stuff that's not super exciting. I'll take a red-blue land here. Hexcatcher is not very good. Take a Rager here. Niall's fantastic, love that. Take a Terror as well. Shadow Prophecy probably here. That's a good land for me. Take up the Shield is pretty good in these kind of decks, as I said in the last draft. More Outriders, I'm kind of in for that. And a Ramp spell, I think. Might play Timely. Okay, Repossession came back, that's a great sign. More Timely, okay. I would like some more lands for this deck, especially black ones. I think I'll take a green-white land here, probably. Yeah, let's do that. Land in this pack. There's a Root Waller and an Extinguish the Light. I think I'm in for Extinguish here. And a blue-black land looks pretty good to me. Let's do that. That's our second blue-black land. And now a blue-white land or a Terror. I think I want a blue-white land here. Tributary I already have. Let's just go mad on the Outriders. There's even more Outriders. Okay, let's meme it. Terra is good. Might play this. I can play that. I could also play Shieldred's Restoration. I think that might be better with this amount of Outriders. I don't think I want Rulic Mons anymore. Take up the Shields, great. This is actually great too, for killing small creatures. So we're going to be a kind of weird burn deck here. I like that coming back, that's really good. So I've got to cut some cards now. So I don't really need this guy. And I probably don't need all of these. How many instances of sorceries did I end up with? 12. I really like the idea of playing 6 of those. Let's cut a terror, I guess. Let's try this. I do love Myria's Outrider, it's such a silly card. It's probably my favourite way to end games in this format, Myria's Outrider. This. I can go get red next turn and then start drawing cards. Let's get Terra down and sit back on the take up the shields here. Like the sound of that. Thank you. ability over in this deck. So I'll just pass anyway. And I forgot to scry there. To have forgotten they can scry with the turtle. I do have Tati over in this deck. I still have six Outriders. I'd like to get some more of these. This could be the blowout of all. Beats five colors, beats three colors. We are 1-0. Before we go any further, I just want to check if I did get a tatty over in my deck. I know I had one in the last deck. Not get a tatty over, so I don't really need to hold on to lands in the late game apart from for bluffing purposes. Sounds great. I'm gonna draw some white and or red mana. In hand is so nice, that's like potentially 15 damage without even attacking. We want some black mana for sure. Though. Ah, come on. Right, we're 3-0 with very little resistance. I just want to play my Outriders and win like that. I don't want the opponents to scoop. Okay, 3-0 with a 6 Outrider deck. always. Definitely another Outrider. Yes. Tribute. I can't cast it right now. So I made a big devastator to swing in the air. Can I get a clean 7-0 with 6 Outriders? If I do, I'm just gonna like take every Outrider I see for the rest of the format. Outrider, gotta keep it. Devastator, just for the lulz. I might play a 2-2-1. Let's do it. 2-2 Devastator. Taking in the air. Could be in trouble if I don't draw lands here. off the top would be beautiful here. This is the case. I guess I'll kill something instead of. You know what? I actually don't mind if it dies because I can bring it back next turn. Right, end train number two. I do think this is the most outriders I've ever had in a deck in this format. Card is so busted. If I get the clean 7-0, I'm just gonna pick every outrider I see for the rest of the format. I know I already said that, but it's a funny thought. You know what, if I get a trophy at all, I'm just going to take Outriders. Two Outriders in hand, got to keep it. Might be playing a 2-2 Devastator again. Play a 1-1 Devastator. Looking for green mana. Unfortunately, is it too much to ask, Arena? We've got a way to get red mana. This is a good hand. This is actually a properly keepable hand, unlike the last one. Okay, let's just start getting red mana so I can play Outriders next turn. So it's going to take more than four Outriders to kill them. That's fine, I don't mind him being in the graveyard one bit. I could have attacked and then killed. Had enough, we're on six wins, we are speedrunning this with the six Outrider deck. Probably can't keep. Yes. This does have an outrider, so it will keep. Chuck back this. Really don't want to make a 1-1 Devastator. Fantastic here. Especially a black one. I believe opponent has shore up or something. So in business, baby. I could have made a Devastator there. Thank you. nice. Opponent did well. Best enemy of the Outrider, kills it cleanly, gains your life back. Alright, we've still got a chance for a trophy here. I think the lack of black mana is what screwed me there. This hand's not very good, but I do have an Outrider. Should I mulligan? I think I'll mulligan. Yeah, this is much better. Get rid of Artillery Blast. Just gonna play a 2-2 here. Just get back the 2-2, gain some life here. I think I will do that. We've got our first Outrider. Thank you. us here, unfortunately. Sure, I take up a shield. I can't do this. Damage. Okay, swing out. Sick. They do have lethal on me, even if I had kept back a blocker. I guess what I should have done. Stone infusion. I'm still dead, but this is pretty cool. Yeah, I should have kept a blocker back. So such a close game. Well, that was really good fun, guys. Thank you for watching. It's such a shame I didn't get the trophy, but it was really fun anyway. I'll leave it there for tonight. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time.